Oldies 99.9.
Oldies 99.9 Legends Weekend welcomes back Guy Harpo. Guy got the radio bug when he went to WAEB to watch Jeff Frank on the air. Jeff encouraged Guy to pursue radio, and after his first radio job in Florida, Guy came to WAEB in 1977. Guy left radio in the early 1980s to pursue his other love, computers. He is now CEO of Fastnet, one of the first internet providers in the country. Here is Lehigh Valley radio legend, Guy Harpo.
Okay, David, take the... I want to push that button.
Take it easy, Guy. That's my job. It's
right opposite. No, I'll push that button there. What does this button do?
You're tickling me. That's my belly button, for goodness sake.
Put on your shirt, David.
All right. I look good enough for radio.
Oldies 99.9 WODE on this Legends Weekend. We bring back the one, the only, the guy who inspired some of the more creative things we did at you know where, Guy Harpo.
Hey, Daver, how are you?
Oh, busy as ever, just as you are.
You are still as wiry and as wrangly as I know you. It's like reliving 1978 all over again.
And you would know that in the business that you're in, and the one that you've inspired your son to get into.
Oh yeah, it's been a lot of fun, and it's great to be back here on WODE. We have a great show tonight. We're going to see if we can't make Jeff Frank mad. That's the whole purpose of tonight, is to make Jeff Frank just a little bit nervous, like we used to do in the olden days. You remember that?
Yes, that meant he would have to take a day off to recover.
He would have to take a day off.
And then we would have lots of fun.
Or he'd pull off to the side of the road in his little Porsche, remember? Pull off the side of like Fullerton Avenue and call me up on the radio and say, did you really just say that?
Did people make enough money back then in our field to drive a Porsche?
Well, Jeff did, because, you know...
Must have been trade.
No, it was the Paola.
Right. Well, you mentioned that we were both wired. What do we have coming up at around 9 o'clock that will allow us to unwind just as we did in the good old days of falling asleep to AM radio?
Well, one of the great legends of Lehigh Valley radio was Johnny Michaels and the For Lovers Only nighttime show. We're going to do that tonight, starting at 9 o'clock right here on WODE, right?
You got that right.
The old boys got it.
Box tops and that's Cry Like a Baby. This is WODE, Oldies 99.9. It's the Legends Weekend. This is Guy Harpo back after 20 years of a hiatus of not being on the radio. And I am telling you, I'm loving it tonight. One of the things that we used to do is we used to go to the phones all the time and talk to people. And we're going to do that right now. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Mary Beth McCloskey. And
Mary, say hello to Guy Harpo.
Hi, Guy Harpo. Yeah, yeah.
WODE, going back here to the VODE, said you are the one on Oldies 99.9.
Every time we
Johnny Nash, a bright, bright, sunshiny day. No snow this year, Daver. Why is there no snow this year in the valley?
Well, to be honest with you, it's because you're coming from another world. Yes, we had a little snow, but not as much as we did 3 years ago.
Oh, man, we've had no snow this year. All I wanted to do is have it snow outside because I wanted to get stuck at a radio station again. Do you remember that?
Yes.
1978.
Most of us brought our own sleeping bags. In fact, the assistant chief engineer, whose nickname was The Flash.
That's right.
The minute he saw a cloud in the sky, drove over to the station with his sleeping bag and started the emergency generator.
If it would start.
That's right.
That's right. And it snowed in 1978 so bad, I remember Jeff Frank and myself and a couple of other people stuck at the radio station for like 40 hours. And we were the only ones on the air. We were just, we had nothing else to say. Everything is closed, folks.
It was a media coup d'etat.
It was a media coup d'etat.
We ruled.
Speaking of coup d'etats, tickets are limited for tomorrow night's Oldies 99.9 Legends Dance and Memorabilia Tour. That's over at Notre Dame High School, which is a very, very cool place. Tickets will be available at the door. That's the only place you can get them right now. For more information, you can call the Daver or me, Harpo, right here at Oldies 99, 720-9999.
I'm Samantha Lane, broadcasting live along with Prize Boy Gary on Oldies 99.9.
Hey, Daver, Sam sounds pretty cute.
Oh, she certainly does.
I hope she's going to be dancing with me tomorrow night, Bubba.
Oh, we hope so, too.
And the weather's going to be great for it. Right now, it's going to be kind of clear, cool tonight. Light winds in the valley. We like that. Saturday, sunshine. It's going to be mild. Nice day. We're setting up for a perfect time tomorrow night for the Oldies Dance. Are you ready to do it?
We be ready!
Right now, it is 41 at WODE. All right, I tell you what, we got the phones open right now. I want to hear some from some of the people that used to call up the radio station and talk on the telephone.
Oh, we'd love that.
Who 720-9999. It's on Broadway. And it's Guy Harpo back on the radio after about 20 years, along with my good pal, the Daver, who has been there with me at the original WAEB when we were back there and doing this stuff.
Get off! You're giving away my age! This is Geezer Radio for the Lehigh Valley, Oldies 99.9, WODE. But even we have to get our heart rates up. Who needs a pacemaker when we got the Beach Boys?
David, take a quaalude, dude. Give me just a little more time right here. WODE, Oldies 99.9 FM. This is Guy Harpo back on the radio on the Legends Weekend. And coming up in just a little while here, we've got Lovers Only tonight with Johnny Michaels. Boy, I haven't heard that in a long, long time. And what a great weekend we've got planned for you. We've got all the old legends coming back down here to do a radio show and a big dance tomorrow night over at Notre Dame High School, and we're all looking forward to that. If you've got anything that you want to relate to this whole event, you want to talk to the Daver or myself, Guy Harpo, back from the 1970s, give us a call at 720-9999. I think we got somebody on the phone now. Who's this?
It's me.
It's me. We're a liar, liar, hands on fire. Castaways, WODE, Oldies 99.9 FM on the Legends Weekend. Hi, this is Guy Harpo, and I want to make sure that you remember this, that Oldies 99's Legends Weekend is sponsored by Slate Belt Buick Pontiac Jeep for a new or used car that fits your budget, and by... I never thought that I'd ever go on the radio and do a commercial for my own company. Fastnet.
Okay, Victor Kyan, you own the company. That's fine.
That's right. I liked it so much, I bought the place. Fastnet, the region's most popular choice, and I guarantee it, for internet access. And if you'd like to have a little bit more information about Fastnet, you can call us at 266-6700.
Chevrolet 21.
Hey, it's a little after 7 o'clock. It's the Legends Weekend, and we're getting ready to do some rocking in the second hour.
Oldies 99.9.
A good look at my face, covered by Johnny Rivers. A lot of good music here tonight here at WODE, Oldies 99.9 FM on the Legends Weekend. This is Harpo and the Daver back in the Lehigh Valley having just a grand old time. This is a lot of fun, isn't it, bud?
It's incredible.
This is just great. I'm scanning over all of the stuff that's going on this weekend between the dance. We got the guy who got me in radio, Jeff Frank, coming back on tomorrow afternoon with Kermit, my pal Guy Randall Ackley. That's going to be good. And, you know, one of the things that was really cool about Lehigh Valley Radio was the contests. And I think, honestly, we've lost that really cool contest feeling in radio. It was a whole lot different, wasn't it?
Because people had the patience, and they liked being informed about how generous a radio station was, and they made it a part of their lives. Whatever they did, they took the radio into work. They walked with the radio. And they set their alarm clock radios at night just so they could be hooked into the contests.
That's right. And I want to flash back here a little bit. Go back to 1978. You remember the time. Yeah. I believe that we're going to be talking about the beginning of the summer as we're starting to think about things getting warm.
Mm-hmm.
And there was a movie that was out that was also part of this contest, remember. Yeah, so do you remember this?
Help you uncover the identity of prize number one.
Prize number one. Here's a couple of clues for you. You ready to help me out on this, David?
I'll try.
All righty. Sunday night, 7 to midnight.
Oh, I was sleeping back then.
Yeah. Oh, you're sleeping during the day, dude. Hall of Fame.
Oh, the guy's name is in the back of my mind.
Yeah, I'm telling you, we all listened to the Hall of Fame, Sunday night Hall of Fame show. We all listened to it because it was great. It was a great way to close off the week because it was a Sunday night, 7 to midnight, going to sleep, the whole deal, right?
Mm-hmm.
Who did that show?
And rumor has it that he's going to be on our station this Sunday night.
Not only does rumor have it, Daver, it is an absolute positive, truthful event. Rod Wolf in the Sunday Night Hall of Fame on the Legends Weekend. We're going to hear him this Sunday night at 7 o'clock.
Looking for a new car.
The Fab Four, the Fearsome Foursome, the Silver Beatles, the Beatles. Can't Buy Me Love. This Guy Harpo back on the radio with the Daver after 20 years, and I'm just having a great time here tonight. I can't be more stoked.
Wow.
I mean, this is wild. I never thought that this would ever happen again. I want to thank Jeff Frank, all the folks down here at Oldies 99 for making this whole weekend possible. And, you know, I keep thinking about tomorrow night. We've got this dance coming up over at Notre Dame High. It's the memorabilia tour. It's Gene Kay. All of the great jocks from the past are going to have a lot of really, really neat things to look at during the memorabilia tour. We should have a great time at the dance, too, because the weather's going to be great. I'm going to be out there. And, you know, I was thinking, when we were on the radio back in the late 70s, we were doing a lot of dances at some of the area high schools. And we come out, we do the disc jockeying events for the high schools. And I remember, as I was in my dancing back in the, let's just say the early 70s, we would sit down and wait for the end of the night to come along. Maybe that girl or guy, the very first dance that you ever been to, a song would come on and you'd say to yourself, this is my chance. I can wrap my arms around this person now and really, really find out who this is. And this was one of the greatest songs to do that by. Mel Carter's Hold Me, Thrill Me, Kiss Me. Class, baby. That's the Beach Baby, and this is Harpo on the radio with the Daver. It's the Legends Weekend right here on Oldies 99.9, as Jeff Frank would want us to say, WODE.
Beautifully done. Oh,
thank you very much. I've had some practice.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, you're welcome. Listen, speaking of practice, this Legends Weekend has brought back a lot of people that haven't been on the radio, but as a tribute here to my dear friend, the Daver, who I worked with back in those days in the 70s over at WAEB, we have found a little Daver memorabilia. I've got it in my back pocket, dude.
Yeah, and one of the interesting things about this is these ideas were inspired by Guy Harpo. There was a sharing of creativity. Guy would come over and ask, gee, Dave, what do you have planned for your show? We'd talk about it, and then he would say, gee, you know, it's summertime, and it's time for people to lounge around on the beach. Why don't you do something funny about the beach?
Could it be coincidence? I just fell in love with you. Anne Murray, Canada's very own, at Music Radio, WAEB. And remember, Daver's on running assignment as part of WAEB's research department. You're to think of the thing you would like to win most, regardless of cost, at WAEB. Now, there's a darn good reason why WAEB's research department is working on that very important question. You do remember last winter, we had something called the Midwinter Blockbuster, and one of the prizes we gave away in that prize package was a trip for two to Walt Disney World.
That's a good prize.
Wouldn't you know, the person who won was a woman from Phillipsburg, New Jersey, and when Diane Lee called this woman to tell her, congratulations, you just won a trip to Walt Disney World, you know what she said? Oh, gee, we just came back from there. This is why WAEB is so concerned about what you would like to win. Think of what you'd like to win the most.
Preach on, Brother
Daver. Tell me, Ali, what would you like to win? I mean, would you like to win an orangutan? Could you picture this? Music Radio WAEB, congratulations, Mrs. Edelmeyer. You just won an orangutan. Oh, gee, thanks, but no thanks. My daughter's married to one.
Hello, this is Ken Tyler. You will find out how you, too, can win $50 for your food bill.
Picture this. Congratulations, Mrs. Edelmeyer from WAEB. You've just won the Daver. Oh, gee, Harry. I already have the orangutan.
I picked the orangutan, dude.
That's right. We did anything to get noticed in those days.
Anything for the ratings. You're the only one that can come up with that stuff. I have no idea how you do it.
Well, it's very simple, and we might have other examples of how Guy Harpo would come up with an off-the-wall, out-of-the-box kind of an idea, and then we'd actually execute it. The very talents that are needed in the high-tech world today. Everybody's talking out of the box. And here he is, Guy Harpo.
Well, thank you. Here's my American Express card. That was very nice of you. Hey, listen, if you want to win the Daver, you're going to get a chance to win the Daver in person tomorrow night. Tickets are limited right now for tomorrow night's Oldies 99 Legends Dance and Memorabilia Tour over at Notre Dame High School. The Daver's going to be there. I'll be there. Jeff Frank's going to be there. All of the guys that are down here having this great weekend are going to be there. Tickets are available only at the door. If you want more information, the Daver and I have the phone close to our ear. All you got to do is call 720-9999.
Chevrolet 21.
Prices every day at Shottown Chevrolet.
Weekend weather update.
Will it ever snow?
Well, I don't think so.
I don't think so either. Okay.
Punxsutawney Phil says spring is very close. Well, but he's only 39% certain.
Yeah, well, you know what? So what other job can you have where you can be wrong most of the time and still get paid for it, right? With nuts
and whatever.
Be
warm and fuzzy and admired.
I have no idea. Tonight it's going to be clear and cold. Expect a low of about 23. Saturday, sunshine milder. We're going up near 50. Saturday night's the good news. It's not going to rain. It's not going to snow. It's going to be great for the Oldies dance over at the high school. We're going to have a real great time. The first chance of real snow, Daver. First chance of real snow
is when we stop talking. That's when the snow job begins.
Well, that's true too. 38 right now at WODE. And they say disc jockeys can't count. We're dancing now. Here's Len Barry on Oldies 99.9 FM.
1, 2, 3.
Oldies 99.9 FM on the Legends Weekend. This is one of my all-time favorites. Gary Puckett and the Union Gap. Right now. Dion and the Wanderer, Oldies 99.9 FM, and this is the Legends Weekend. Hi, this is Guy Harpo. Thank you very, very, very much, Lehigh Valley, for allowing me to come back here on the radio and have a great time. Dave and I are having a great time here, and one of the other memories that I have back in the 70s was the disco era, and that's when music changed. I mean, it changed.
And so did our outfits, the polyester suits, the long sideburns.
And I see
it didn't matter how cheap you look, as long as you were well-groomed, and the women were more than anxious to show you the latest dance steps.
Those are the same polyester pants that you wore at the station back then.
Hey, we had to save money these days.
I understand. Well, I can tell you what, you know, we've got a little taste of that disco coming up now. When we danced, we really danced, didn't we, David?
We sure did.
We had a lot of fun, and one of the greatest songs was the Hughes Corporation's Rock the Boat on WODE.
So I'd like to know when.
Hughes Corporation, we're rocking the boat here, Oldies 99.9 FM, WODE on the Legends Weekend. Hi, this is Guy Harpo. We're getting ready to bring on a real special treat for you in just a little while here. Coming up at 9 o'clock tonight, we have Johnny Michaels, Lover's Gold. I'm absolutely convinced that Johnny Michaels is going to sound exactly like Johnny Michaels sounded before. We're going to slow it down, do a little slow dancing. It's going to be a great time. All of this sponsored by Slate Belt Buick Pontiac Jeep for a new or a used car that fits your budget. And by, and I just love doing this, David. This is just so much fun. Promoting my own company on the radio.
Mm-hmm.
Fastnet, the region's most popular choice for internet access. If you want more information on that, you can call 266-6700.
So, hi, hello. Push the button, David. Are you doing that?
Help me out, Guy, please.
You've done great, buddy.
You know, back in the 70s, there was other stuff besides disco. I don't know if you remember.
Were we conscious in the 70s? We were socially conscious.
One of the greatest groups. One of the greatest guys. Frampton on ODE.
Shadows come some.
Peter Frampton, baby, I love your way. WODE, this is Oldies 99.9 FM. Thank you very much. Thank you. No applause necessary. It's just a practice run here tonight. You know, somebody who showed us all the way and did a great job, a legend that we will never, ever forget, the late, great Jay Sands, actually coming back alive here in a very, very special tribute to Jay. It's coming up tomorrow morning between 6 and 10 a.m., and it's right here, and I want you to listen to it, because if anything sets the tone of Lehigh Valley Radio, It's this man, Jay Sands. That's tomorrow morning, 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. right here on Oldies 99.9.
Frankie Valli.
Wow, that wonderful, wonderful record. What do you get when you mix incense and peppermints?
I have no idea.
You get sugar, sugar.
Whoa.
And if you're going to dance, this is one of the greatest songs to dance to. These are the Archies on the Legends Weekend.
Especially if you're watching cartoons.
Ron, that's Baby, I Love You, and you might remember the Phil Spector wall of sound.
As well as his ironclad temperament. Boy, it was a lawsuit that past wives had against him. Unbelievable. What he was able to accomplish in the studio before the equipment that Guy Harpo works with today was available, they had to create that wall of sound in a room that was even smaller than the studios we work here at Oldies 99.9.
Ron, that's Baby, I Love You. It was a great song, too. And listen, I want to make sure that everybody hears this because we have just a limited number of tickets left, and it's just going to be so much fun tomorrow night.
At the best Notre Dame bandstand ever.
It's going to be the best ever because, first of all, you have a whole lot of people coming back that you probably haven't seen in a lot of years. I mean, a lot of years. And that's going to be a lot of fun. Tickets are limited for tomorrow night's dance. It's the Oldies... What is it? Oldies?
Oldies 99.9. Whenever we get tongue-tied, we have to sing karaoke jingles.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
Tickets come in two price tiers, if they're still available, $15 and $25. The difference being you save a couple of bucks if you want the shirt. A few are available at the door if you visit us at Notre Dame High around 6:30 tomorrow evening to take that Legends memorabilia tour.
You know that singing stuff that you're doing?
Oh,
yeah,
man.
Don't quit your night job, dude.
That's right.
Tickets available at the door. More information, call me or the Daver here right now, 720-9999.
What's the fight, though?
3600 William Penn Highway in Easton.
Weekend weather update.
It's going to be a beautiful night tonight. We've got clear, cold, cuddle up weather, low 23, sunshine, warmer tomorrow, high 48 on Saturday. We're heading into Saturday night's Oldies Dance, and it's going to be wonderful back then, too. We're going to get down to about 30 or so, but no rain, no snow, no hurricanes, none of that stuff. Right now it's 38 at WODE. Hey, we're going to the telephones. Hi.
Hi.
Who's this?
Donna.
Oldies 99.9 FM on the Legends Weekend. Hi, this is Guy Harpo and the Davers. We're reliving some old memories and some great rock and roll. Do you remember this one?
Unbelievable. How could we at Oldies 99.9 overlook the Doobie Brothers?
Cha, cha, cha,
cha, cha, cha,
cha, cha, cha, cha, come on, cha, 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 cha.
Just listen to the music on the Legends Weekend. That was another one of their songs, wasn't it?
O-D-E.
From coast to coast.
Oldies 99.9 FM, and it's the boy from Allentown, or the boy from New York City. Hi, this is Harpo on the radio again after a 20-year hiatus with the Daver, having a great time. It's the Legends Weekend right here on WODE. Tommy James and the Shondells, my baby does the hanky, hanky. WODE, this is Oldies 99.9 FM on the Legends Weekend, and it has been my pleasure to be here tonight. Guy Harpo back on the radio after, just a little over, two decades. God, this just feels so weird, but I've had such a great time. Coming up at 9 o'clock, a good friend of mine, been around the area for a long time. We've done business together. We've been on the radio together. Another true legend here in the Lehigh Valley, my pal Johnny Michaels. Hi there.
Guy, thank you so much. It's been a pleasure listening to you on the way in tonight.
I've just been having fun. I'm nothing special.
That's what radio is all about. And
you're
it was
so.
Then, and we're making it all over again.
And tonight, for lovers only, we got some good stuff lined up, right?
We think so.
It's going to be great. So everybody stay by the radio, turn the electric blanket up, find somebody you love, because we're going to be doing Lover's Gold here in just a couple of minutes. And all of this whole great weekend, is sponsored by Slate Belt Buick Pontiac Jeep for a new or used car that fits your budget, and by Fastnet. Here, this is, you can say anything you want on the radio.
I can say this. I have Fastnet at home. There is no other answer.
Okay, and Dave, could you give me a plug too, please?
Absolutely.
Yeah, just say Fastnet is the greatest internet provider in the world.
Fastnet, the greatest internet provider in the world. world. Yeah,
that's very good. That's very good. We can always count a little theatrics from the Daver. If you want more information on Fastnet, because we want you to have more information on Fastnet, just give us a call at 266-6700.
So you're looking for a new car.
Do you have any last-minute thoughts?
Yeah, I have a last-minute thought. What are you doing here? Open your mouth.
Hi there, Sarge.
Hey, Daver and Mr. Guy Harpo.
Hey there, bud. This is Jeff Frank, man.
Yes, it is.
My hero.
And I'll tell you what. You're not going to believe this.
What?
But I am driving westbound on Route 22.
Right.
Just like the old days, on the way to the station.
And you're calling me on the hotline because you're going to yell at me.
I'm calling you and Daver on the hotline because I understand that you started the show by saying, we're going to do everything we can to get this guy to call in like he used to in the old days.
That's right, but you know the difference this time, Sarge?
What's that?
You can't fire me, buddy. I'll tell you something. This guy got me started in radio, and I will never forget it. Watch it, Jeff. I'm coming to get you. See ya.
The Valley's greatest hits of all.